I've never been a fan of change, but I'd follow you to any place.